This little guy just got my hook. Oh, look, he got away. Brian's here fishing with me too. And I saw he was pulling a log, so I saw that he had caught something too. So I'm fishing under this bridge here, and I cast out across this, it's a small river, and I cast across there and there's nothing. And my first cast, I hit the panel of the bridge, and it went down, and then it came across, and I felt a hit on my first one here, and I've seen them a couple times, and that cast, I've only casted like 5 times here, and I caught one already. So just a little guy, but that's sure fun. Look at that, a beaver. He just, do you see it? He like went right under my, now what do? He shouldn't go after the hook. Like, there's a floating log. It's a beaver. Now that I have the camera on, I won't get any more bites of the fish. It was just a little jackfish, but I saw some following my hook a couple times. My first catch of the day was a weed. Then I got a nibble from a fish. And then I got a bite from the fish and I got him up on shore. And then I had a beaver go underneath my line. Hopefully you guys got to see that, because that was pretty unexpected. We're not very good fisher people. We always go, what do? We usually lose more hooks than we catch fish. I totally wasn't aiming for there. Something's wrong with my hook. Nope. I got a weed on it. You got something? This is our kind of fishing. Don't fall in. Yeah, see, there's a bunch of buildup from sticks and stuff floating down the river over there. Don't fall in. I see a current over there. I'm not seeing anything here now. Yeah, it's not where I was aiming either. I got a little piece of weed. You got a tree coming? Is it a good hook? What's that? No, is it a hook you can't find anymore? Oops. Maybe they like faster. Been going slow. Maybe the fish like fast. That's too fast. You lose it? Aww. Oop, I almost got you. Huh. Well, that's too bad. Was it one like mine? Was it like the little swivelly one? Like your favorite one? Oh, this is all full of weeds and yuck. You lost your leader too. Oh. So northern pike, if you don't have a leader. This is a leader. It's like a piece of metal with a clasp or a swivel and a clasp. If you don't have that on, they'll quite often bite your line, but in Brian's case it was the log that won, not a fish, but that's usually what I do. There's one lake we used to go to, and I'd like hook the same spot every year. Lose like one of my nice hooks I liked. Apparently there's only one fish. Either a nibble or weeds. Weeds. I just dropped my handle into the water. Nope, nope, still on a rock. That's what I got. Something that's not moving. I'm probably gonna lose mine too. Oh, yay, I got it. It's raining. Uh-oh, it's a bunch of weeds right there. Well, that's not bad. Maybe there's fish on the other side. Weeds. slimy. You having any luck? Well, what do you think? Done? Well, this spot's a bust.